Let me explain this thing. That we'll edit. See how she is arranging the soil. Instead of mud, she has taken soil.
Then pick one.
Why we have to take this soil? Why we can't take that soil?
That road soil also you can take, but for keeping it in indoor and all, this
sand is
good.
The plant in a waste plastic
bowl. Plastic you can decorate shells.
Since plastic is banned, we can use for this purpose.
Thank you.
even the remaining part also we can use it by keeping it in a water. So see, these are the things she has done for our lab purpose. This is done for the lab. Even she has decorated some waste glass, down bottom glass with the money plant, even different plants, and this she has done for me. And soon she will be doing one more pot for her cactus, how to decorate cactus in a waste plastic container. So thank you, Dahlia, for showing us a beautiful planting of plants in a waste plastic, since plastic is banned these days. So friends, use that plastic for decorating your houses. Dahlia. Okay guys.